to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Everybody, so give hand everybody. You get ready for the party. Come on.
Yo 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 yo.
Jambo buye bige. Malo mitikan mo. Dinalo well bar jamangam hanyo laywo happy birthday new moon festival jamangam
Reviewed, you know?
Thank you.
life.
Introducing a man called Tony Allen. Yeah, make some noise. Oh, yeah. Welcome once again to the New Moon Fest.
You gotta do some more. Yeah. It's nice energy, man. Beautiful. So relaxed then.
My dick get hard. Swear to God, baby, when you stick your tongue in me, you amaze me, sugar. You give good tongue. Amazing tongue. When you speak to me, you speak in tongues to me. Tatayana, take my tongue. Take it. Tatayana, take my tongue. Take it. I am emptiness. I am the tender cup through which all life passes on its journey away and back to me. I am in love with this moment. And yet this moment takes its leave of me, and I am naked and replenished. for I am open to the new and untested ground of my eternal expanse. I want to talk the talk of gods, very simply. For I desire that my words be known to myself and you. The question of yes lies heavily upon my heart.
In these days and times expressly, I feel the need to call on our ancestors, our forebears, speak their names, give thanks, pour a little out for them that fought for our freedom, promoted peace, resisted, challenged our ideas about words, sounds, images, movement, made us sing, want to make love, rebel, ancestors, forebears, both forgotten and remembered. Keep your memory, power, spirit reverberating out into the hemispheres, ecospheres, atmospheres. Quell our fears. Keep us moving upward and forward. Watch over us. Writers of struggle, of love, of dreams and life. Richard Wright, Ralph Ellison, Sekou Sundiata, Audre Lorde, Tony Cade Bambara, Langston Hughes, Zora Neale Hurston, Pablo Neruda, Allen Ginsberg, painters in broad strokes and sculptors of living, of life, Basquiat, Georgia O'Keeffe, Frida Kahlo, Romare Bearden, Columbus Knox, Edmonia Lewis, Augusta Savage, Henry Asawa Tanner, Diego Rivera, makers of music, weavers of sound, crafters of rhyme and rhythm, Art Blakey, John Coltrane, David Honeyboy Edwards, Max Roach, Nina, Ella, Mahalia, Queen Mother Alice Coltrane, Frank Zappa, James Brown, Bob Nesta Marley, Billie Holiday, Marian Anderson, Marvin Gaye, Curtis Mayfield, Robeson, expatriate, Josephine Baker, expatriate, Ossie Davis, Richard Pryor, Gordon Parks, Oscar Michaud, Pearl Bailey, Dorothy Dandridge, Scatman Crothers, Red Fox, pioneers, fire starters, activists, rebel rousers, peacemakers, troublemakers, Gandhi, Schomburg, Toussaint Louverture, Frederick Douglass, Betty Shabazz, Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, Coretta Scott King, Queen Mother Moore, Haile Selassie, Bukman, Geronimo, Sacagawea, Harriet Tubman, Leopold Senghor, John Henry Clark, Sojourner Truth, for all of those who have died needlessly, Shani Baraka, Sakia Gunn, Matthew Shepard, Timothy Thomas, Amadou Diallo, Sean Bell, James Byrd, Emmett Till. For lost cultures, the Anasazi people. For spirits who you may choose to guide you, to lead you, to protect you on this journey and this crazy thing called life. Kuan Yin, Mary Magdalene, Jesus, the Blessed Mother, Buddha, Muhammad, Moses, Queen Tia, Akhenaten, Tutankhamun, the Candaces. Will we ever say never again and mean it? Will we ever say never again and mean it? The Rwandan genocide, the battle at Wounded Knee. Will we ever say never again and mean it? The Soweto uprising, the Holocaust. Will we ever say never again and mean it? The fire that killed 11 MOVE members on Osage Avenue in a place called Philadelphia. Will we ever say never again and mean it? The now 4.5 year U.S. occupation of a place called Iraq. Will we ever say never again and mean it? The civil war in Sudan. Jamal, Asada Shakur, Leonard Peltier, the MOVE 9, and countless, countless other political prisoners. Will we ever say never again and mean it? Ancestors, forebears, both forgotten and remembered. Keep your memory, power, spirit reverberating out into the hemispheres, egospheres, atmospheres. Quell our fears, keep us moving upward, and always, always forward. Watch over us, watch over us, watch over us, watch over us, watch over us. Ancestors, forebears, both forgotten and remembered, keep your memory, power, spirit reverberating out into the hemispheres, ecospheres, atmospheres. Quell our fears, keep us moving upward and forward. Watch over us, watch over us, watch over us, watch over us. I just want to say that I'm so honored to be here as part of this. I think experimental doesn't really encompass what is going on here. I think it, as someone said to me earlier, is more of a spiritual thing when you open up and you allow the spontaneity of music and art to kind of overcome you, and you just put it out there and do whatever comes, you know, because we're so used to you know, following a path and doing what we're supposed to do, you know what I'm saying? And that could just be such a bore. So it's kind of like nice, you know, to just open up and do this. And I'm so happy that they invited me. So let's keep going. Yeah. We be, okay. Traveling on the highway of the enemy. We be joining the endless convoy of cultural hegemony. We be missing the forest for the trees, 'cause we can't see the evils that men do on TV, in the movies, overseas, and right here on our streets. We be opting for vainglory over humility. We need to break the convoy line. Get the hell off the highway. Take the road less traveled. Cause that moral fiber you thought was so tightly woven, it's unraveling. It's unraveled. I hate to tell y'all, it's unraveled. Just turn on CNN or the BBC, and you'll know what I mean. It's unraveled. Uh-huh. We be. Uh-huh. We be. Yeah. We be. Say, I'm standing on my soapbox again. Say, I'm one of those conscious artists talking that change the world shit again. Say, I might be just a bit too dramatic / overzealous about what I see as the human spirits dive into uncertainty. Say what you like, say what you like, cause I'll be all those things you say all night and all day before I allow myself and soul to wither away into indistinctness. Live a half life of blissful ignorance and never take another chance. Do the latest dance with the devil and lose my dreams for all we could be. And lose my dreams for all we could be. We be. One another. Why can't we be just a little bit more peaceful to one another? Why can't we not be afraid to stand up on stages and street corners and say whatever the fuck we want to say if it's gonna change the world? Why can't we be what we were meant to be? Love. Why can't we be?
love for somebody else.
Baby. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. All right. Uh-huh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why can't we be? Why can't we be more peaceful to one another? Why can't we be? Why can't we be what we were meant to be? Love. Has everybody forgotten about love?
People.
Why can't we?
People.
Why can't we? Why can't we? Be.
Bonsoir. Thank you.
As you deconstruct their preconceived misconceptions, blowing their notions right up out the ocean, pathway to your auction. Rape, hate, blame, conversion. I call on all super sisters to emerge from the muck and the mire, set the brainwashed up masses on fire. See, we may plead but never bargain for the lives of our daughters and sons. There really needs to be just one love. Just one love. Just one love. Just one.
Oh, music doesn't have end, you know. There's no end to music. No end. Nobody can say there's end to music. It's worse. It's nobody can answer it.
Much respect to everyone.
Last night was just breaking the ice. The ice was broken last night, and now I just wanted to let the warmth in.
I think it's a really intense, intensely beautiful person-to-person event. Forget about the music, I mean, regardless. Aside from the music.
Family vibe. Everybody takes care of everybody. You know, so makes the festival nice.
We'll be right back. coat and scoop tie. I turn to face the surface of the moon. I come from blood, I wept rain and cum, I swallowed entire oceans whole. I carried my muscle in Russian army had warm, with black surrealist manifesto between elbows. I sharpened my toes. Another deep stuck sipping hot orange juice in Gaza. Red and wide eyed sniffing snail dung in Accra. Until my tongue just super. My tongue just super, it's 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 super, super, it's super, it's super. I'm just spitting all your mantras. I leave them hissing with lust when I bust this old gate wide open. As if slavery never was, but if slavery slavery never won. Back with Johnny would have still said, well, you know what? If God made them black, that must mean something. But that's alright. Cause I'll send a lizard tip spear through all of your cold froze rainbows. You swallowed me whole, you sucked me dry. First of all, I want to say thank you to Hanyo. Let's all give Hanyo a big love for doing this. This is one of the most amazing festivals I've ever been to. Thank you. As I keep saying, man, this festival is about the music. It's about music. 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 Witness this pure liquid text spun from fragments of genetic memory. A little long, living in cold water Brooklyn warehouse space. No food but for naught. I look true. 509 albums for jazz. For sweet jazz, slick jazz, sweet jazz. But I was low on jazz and Ramsey Lewis won't do. Create that late alone, but for jazz, Coltrane, their old Stockholm, one down, one up, blow. In touch with strong pros, so I chose Roy Jones, Black Magic Poems. Cause tonight is no canned heat, tonight is no chicoria, tonight is Ornette Dexter Coleman, Duke Ellington. No blues. No blues. No more blues. Street jazz, slick jazz. 52nd Street, nigga skin rippling jazz. No blues. Thank you.
voice had the deep burr of a man who kept fish hooks in his bed. So I put on my white Muslim jumpsuit. I slid my sleeves and levers tight. I pulled my hair shut with Syrian beeswax. An en route superterranean to Toucan Bay via antimatic Congo pump. I met Kane, and he was waiting with the contraband. Man, he had 8 grams of prime Sabaleta X. Stroked a reaper the size of Mozambique rolled in a pompadom. I held my head wide open for the suck. And I become so oiled and eager for Joe Sam's return to Houdini's that night, man, that I sped there. Jetty, where fish gun funk boom furiously, and I found Corpius Peoples was already rubbing belly to back and hacking heels. Knee deep in ditch digger nigger sweat. It was steady licking hips with polyrhythmic thunderclaps. But that's the buzz about boogie. Do bomb hips, bumping, flipping, spinning, sub quantum bass lines, pumping pure. A people rhythm funk. Breast. Falls within glimpses of my head. When I hear the splash, I turn with a stare as bare as knots in claustrophobic seat. It shakes spires off center. It makes fabricated timber howl in dim corners.
Holy cool.
It's a wound, like a stitch in wood.
Like a stitch in wood.
Whose volume is its entire size? A ripe mango.
Mango.
A red mango. The first of the season.
White mango.
And threatening to leave the island, the ship swings a wide arc with engine spinning gust of fire. And blue drops of light light the runway. And we speed as if through a channel and then rise, straining against night. We fly over swampland and cane fields. We see ribbons of smoke on the northern range, lamplight from squatter shacks, until all we could see are the stars that have fallen to the island, and most are still gleaming. And in a dream she asked me, do you think we can come back here next year? And I said, yes, we very must. And this has already happened. And I saw them from the veranda on my mother's house. How sunlight pours through leaves like water through a sea, and leave sparkles on the ground and ripples at my feet, and the sound of the river running under, and the resonance of wood. Back to the church.
Malcolm X Boulevard, holding the cup of her song in my hand, the right one. Singing songs across my heart, touching intangibles with my smile, knowing death couldn't hold this feeling so long contained within my breast pocket. I mean, like, this was real. The way I walk with this lady, holding her cup in my hand. Going home to a world that was fat belly, you baby, 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 cried y'all, ban the bomb. I wanna tell you, ban the bomb. Sugar Hill Baby, sweet, sweet dancer on a dime. I mean, like, Seriously speaking, I was bopping, and I knew nothing could contain this walk, not this one. This one had to be forever. Ah, damn, going with your bad stuff. Walk on into midnight, walk, baby, walk. I mean, like, yeah, I was bopping before the song of apologies, but hey. Like they say, it's okay. It's okay, it's still here, my heart. Side corner on the inside pocket. Jumping, baby, jumping. That's right, pretty mama. I'm still moving, glory, hallelujah, baby. Baby, cry, child. Tell me what you want. What you mean you won't? You won't? Baby? Queen, baby! I mean, like, hey, evidently, the fear of isolation, permutation, and negation, violation from the one I loved, resulting in sudden death, and the betrayal of pumping heart that needed so much the prayers of the saints to pull me on through. Because I did so very much love her, like belly, like love, like belly, like the song and dance of my head rearranged and the universe's swirling movements to the beat of my own private horn. But instead, I could have simply said it and shopped around for lead poisoning and flowers, because how the hell are you going to marry a married man? Don't tell me the man's not married. He's got children, don't he? He's fucking somebody, ain't he? But what is most incredible is you never saw the dude. This requires further investigation into all aspects of the truth, this particular turn of events, the truth. And I was in the bathtub. And the spirit was upon me. From an all-night rolling session on the floor in the church downstairs. And I couldn't bathe, and she had to bathe me because my body was jumping and my arms were flying and feelings rose up from years gone past of him mama stinker. Like some kind of tinker. Mama stinker. Like as if that I was a toy, and that made me sick sometimes. I felt like punching her in her mouth. It was as if she had some fear of men that made her undermine her son. And I wanted so bad to tell her, hey, don't be playing that shit with me. This ain't no prickly pear-shaped orange juice mix, bitch, you crazy? This here is me, bathtub, spirit upon me, couldn't bathe. God's dealing with me. And in his own time, and in his own way, praise the Lord. Cause I know I'm ready. I got the foundation of my ready to do my glory candy move, get away. Satan had me bound, but glory to God in the highest. I'm gonna see the resurrection of my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Call it up by the wayside. What it is, don't touch me. Somebody touch me. Somebody help me. Like as if that I was a toy. And I heard her say so often how that men were dogs. Well, I declare, bitch, get up, woman. Come on now, leave me alone. I ain't wrecked. I'm tired of being. God damn it, I'm coming. It's gonna get better. Hey, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on now. Come on. Cause I did so very much love her, like belly, like love, like belly. Come on now. Itama, glory, candy, move, get away. Satan had me bound, but glory to God in the highest. I'm gonna see the resurrection of my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Call it up by the wayside. What it is, don't touch me. Somebody touch me. Somebody help me. Like as if that I was a toy. And I heard her say so often how that men with dogs. Well, I declare, bitch, get up off me. Come on now, leave me alone. I ain't got some kind of you. Goddamn, coming. It's gonna get better. Come on, na-na-na-na-na-na. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, go. Come on now. Come on, come on, come on, go. Come on, go. Come on now. Come on. Okay, omakaya, omaka, omaka. Come on now. Come on now. Come on. Glory candy, move get away. Satan had me bound, but glory to God in the highest. Come on now. Glory candy, move get away. Satan had me bound, but glory to God in the highest. Go see the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Call it up by the wayside. What it is, don't touch me. Somebody touch me. Somebody help me. Like as if that I was a toy. And I heard her say so often. Come on now. Leave me alone. I ain't really tired of being. Come on now. Come on now. Baby, cry child. Tell me what you want. Tell me what you want. Speak to me, honeydew. Watermelon, summertime, spring thing. Show me where you're at. Kiss me with your fingers. Show me where you're at. Feel this. Show me where you're at, baby.
Thank you. Yes, you sister, but you don't mind. We're gonna bring the bembe, Segway, Anya, and the three of us are gonna get this thing off. You know what I mean?
Above, stupid, above, stupid.
Okay.
Above, stupid, above, stupid.
All right.
Stupid, above, stupid.
Can bembe, Segway, get a mic?
Stupid, above, stupid.
Come on. We gotta change this crazy planet we live on.
Stop.
Don't be scared, stand up, speak out, clap your hands. It ain't all about to party all the time. Alright, you gotta care about some shit. You gotta do some shit, you gotta make some shit happen. Okay, it's alright to clap your hands and shake your ass and have a good time.
Yes.
But don't be afraid to actually stand up and do something. Speak out against the two-faced politicians and the whack MCs and all the motherfuckers who write the crazy laws and the rules and the regulations. And open up your hearts and your minds and your souls and feel some real art, some real music, some real love. Colonel Red, that made Segway, Mark DiCavio, Ursula Rucker, what's up?
Real love, you got to have that all. Yes. Real love on
your heart, release.
Real love on. That's why we got to tick tock, step, stop.
Joseph sitting over there on a chair, being real quiet.
Don't stop, tick tock. Don't stop, tick tock.
Real love. Oh shit, Hanyo's on the drums.
Don't stop, tick tock. Don't stop, tick tock. Don't stop, tick tock. Don't stop, tick
tock.
Don't stop, feel
your heart. Yeah,
don't
release. Your heart.
Mr. Martin Clive Lowe, Ursula Rucker people. Oh yeah, Ursula Rucker people. Miss Bemba Segway.
Why don't you talk to the heavenly body of this universe where oh people I got to be free. I got to be free. I got to be free. The spirits call